7 years old. I'm looking up to the gangsters in the hood, cause to me and my cousin share, they represented good. Even when we played cops and robbers on the block, nobody wanted to play the cop, nigga, cause playing the cop wasn't a lick. And if you played the cop, fool, you got dealt with. I was a curious child. I used to hang out by the ballroom and study the gangster style.
That's cold. Hurricane. High gravity. 8.1%. The only thing they had in the glass bottle. Malt liquor.
They talk the way they walk, the way they act, the way they wore that gangster hat. Tilted, brim laid flat out. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, cigarette in one hand, drinking the other. Leaning to one side, cooler than a mother. With them old school nicknames. Gilly boy, Pokey, Big Joe, Golden, Little Lamb. Yeah, Drew Mac Dad. Got his girl on the side, driving the 73 Cat. With a chrome plated 357. Where did they see you climbing up that stairwell to heaven? I was fascinated, gee. I let them influence me, and my mama hated. But she still gave me love, cause my mama understood that it was in my blood. See, it was a...
Home with no job for 3 months now. Happy to run into a video I saw on YouTube. My buddy D-Lo Money turned me on to. Reminded me I should be spending my time drinking malt liquor. I'm gonna say what's up to Shunley and Palin, our Buster, my cousin Steve, excuse me, y'all out there hustling.
And in a few more years, you wouldn't have to worry about a Michael, cause I'll be making my own decisions, yeah. Coming up fast, clocking cash, straight gangsta bricks.
Fence in my backyard. Stay out there and smoke a cigarette. Everybody can wave at me and look at how shitty my backyard is. It's alright though. Malt liquor.
Get a wall straight back time, bitch y'all. To the tray, to the sit.
dice at the liquor store. Hitting licks in the dope on Juke, playing a big joke. Walking out the door with a gallon of Jack. With them big old blues, cause back then there wasn't no crack. And matter of fact, to this day, I'm doing things like my grandpa. In every way, I got my hustle on. Look, I ain't frontin'. Just a young fool in this world trying to have something. Yeah, that's the environment I know. That's how I was raised and that's why I'm a gun. I don't know, will I ever be a cellmate? But I do know I'm never going straight. Gangsta Chris, reel it out.
I know this is probably only going to be the four people I know that I've been talking to about this video for the last couple days. They're the only ones that are going to see this shit. But just in case, what's up, Steel Worldwide? Malt liquor.
Yeah, yeah, on and on and on. It's the 3 to the 2, on and on and on with that south.
Hold my trench coat to school with my gangster hat. This is old school gang to wear the gangsters. Bumping Parliament on my 8-track. I'm all the gay's greatest hits for the gangster tracks. My pops made bricks, so he brought me weed. I follow right behind him with my pastor seeds. I've been around the gang since the age of 8. I had to get it on cause it's money to make. Yo, I hit a lick back in 89. I guess the art of making money must have stayed in my mind. Yo, cause I just couldn't stop it. So everything I'm buying now to make a larger profit. And you just watch that broke situation. Cause big time hustling is my everyday occupation. Early to bed and early.
Malt liquor.